Logan Paul. Like, what's up, man? I'm Vladimir. I'm a big fan. Can you take a picture with me with Logan?
Hey, everybody. Jason Blaha here, and today was supposed to be part 3 of Vladimir's Silly Little Dare video. However, I regret to inform you guys that that will most likely not be taking place today because I have been sent by the FBI to offer Mr. GNC Indian protection from both Vladimir and Eric Konevsky. And after that happens, I've got a pretty good feeling you won't be seeing either of those ass clowns anytime soon. Hello, how are you doing today? I have a proposition for you today. You know, I don't like supplements, but as they say, an enemy of an enemy is my friend. So I wanted to propose a business offer. I used to be a hitman for the Clintons back in the day. So I could actually help you take out both of these ass clowns right here. Vladimir and Eric Konevsky. 2 for 1. It's gonna cost you $100,000 though.
Are you security on GNC?
Soon. No, I'm on your side here.
Send to your supervisor.
No, he's from the FBI. He's recording for my protection.
We need a security to take these people down from the store.
Oh, nobody's gonna take me out, son. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Security comes in here and I don't like their body language. I'm gonna have to paralyze them or I'm gonna have to go grab my AR-15. And I'm in a good mood today, so I'll just leave you my offer right here, sir.
I do need the police. You understand people?
And if you decide you wanna do the offer, give me a call.
Hi, I have a fitness assessment with Justin. Okay.
Working on planning on
hitting
today.
Okay, so I don't work out. I just, what do you mean what?
You don't work out?
What's so funny?
You look good, man.
Thank you. I wanted to ask you about the specific type of exercise.
Yeah.
So with this one, what it's called in English? X?
Yeah.
I wanted to ask you like the best techniques for swinging.
So we actually can't bring that in here.
What do you mean?
Unfortunately.
How else will I practice?
Well, there's like tires and places to bring that.
There's what?
Places to bring that. Like, you can, like, tire swings. Tire swings are amazing to practice that.
No, but I need to, because sometimes it takes me two times
to
get somebody. So, like what would you, what would you say is the best?
So, tire swings.
Tire swings?
Yeah.
What is that?
Bring it as far as you can over your shoulder. Boom, bring it down on the side.
But it's not with the X.
No.
How will I get the precision, you know?
Hammer swings. So it's going to be a lot heavier than an axe.
A lot heavier with the axe?
Yeah, that
will help like with the carryover?
100%. If you work with something heavier, something lighter is going to be 10 times easier.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
Yeah. So work with something heavier, start big, go swing on some tires, and it's going to be 10 times easier.
Mm-hmm.
All right?
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, we can't smoke in here either.
What kind of facility is this?
It's just a gym.
Okay. So I can go practice, like, you don't have anybody I can practice?
No.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm. Justin, nice to meet you, man.
Vladimir.
Yeah.
If you were a chicken, you'd be impeccable. I'm Vladimir.
What did you say?
I said if you were a chicken, you'd be impeccable. You get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Can I get your number?
No, sorry.
Why?
Because I have a boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend?
Yeah.
What about a man friend?
yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Okay, Daniela, I'll call you later.
Okay. Have a nice day.
You too.
Hey,
I just wanted to test drive a Pilot.
Okay. Were you looking for a 2021 Pilot?
Yes.
Was there a particular like trim level you were looking for?
No, just if you have a black one.
Okay. Let me double check. I'm sure we do. So are you local to the area?
My daughter lives here.
Oh, nice.
I only come here to visit her, but I work in Arizona.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yes, so he makes me drive all the way to Arizona all the time to work for him, but you can see my truck, it's getting old. That's why I'm like, you know.
I'm looking for a pilot right now, so it's a great vehicle. So you just make a right at the light if you want to just go straight.
Right is the light?
Yeah.
It's telling me a different direction.
Oh, where are we heading? Yeah, if you want to do a U-turn here.
Yeah.
My name is Barry, by the way.
Yeah, Vladimir.
Nice to meet you. What was your name?
John.
Nice to meet you.
He does work for Mr. Wellington, too.
Okay, cool.
Every time he just calls me, like today. Hey, come, I need you in Arizona. I told him my car is, you know, it's broken. So that's why I wanted to get a new car first.
There you go.
Are the windows in the back bulletproof? Do you know?
I'm not sure. I can double check on that.
Okay.
And get that answer.
Because he asked me for bulletproof, but I can do it
that
fast.
You can definitely add it in.
Yes, but not today, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
5 hours, 47 minutes, it seems. Shit. There must be traffic or something on the way.
Where are we going?
To Arizona, I told you.
Oh, can we stop?
Oh, you don't want to go? I can drop you off.
Yeah.
You want to get out over here? That's fine. Oh,
you're taking it to Arizona?
Yes. I told you.
Okay.
Have a good one, my friend.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Are you Logan Paul?
No.
Yes, you're Logan Paul. Like, what's up, man? I'm Vladimir. I'm a big fan. Can you take a picture of me with Logan?
Logan Paul, huh? Are you okay with this Logan Paul?
No.
Dude, I have my own YouTube channel. We need to do a video sometime.
Oh, okay.
What is so funny? It's getting big, almost 400,000 subscribers. You think we can do a video?
At some point, yeah.
Maybe have me on your podcast?
Yeah.
Yes?
Okay.
I didn't know you go to UCLA. I thought you went to Ohio University.
Okay.
I don't want to take your time. Have a good day. Do you guys know how to get to the medical center from here?
Yeah, I think you gotta go down.
Go down?
Go down. Like, past this library, down to the left, and then keep going down the stairs all the way down. And then you'll get to like this main courtyard area, and then you turn to the left.
So, down all the way there, and which way you go from there?
And then you go down to the main courtyard, and then go left, and then you go straight.
Okay, I think I understand. Thank you.
Yeah.
Perfect. Это Саймон, да?
Yep.
Ты говоришь по-русски?
Да. Yeah.
Ты можешь мне помочь донести что-то из багажника? Смотри, тут 10 килограмм нашего продукта. Мне нужно, чтобы ты в Тихуану довез. И там чувак, его зовут Пабло, он тебя встретит, он тебе 50 тысяч долларов даст. Я не могу с тобой поехать, потому что картель этот мексиканский замочить меня хотят. Так что мне нужно, чтобы...
Я тоже не могу.
Почему ты не можешь?
Не могу выходить.
50 тысяч долларов тебе кэш дадут.
Брат.
Что?
Я просто могу идти и все.
Можешь с моим начальником поговорить, он тебе объяснит ситуацию?
Не, брат, прости, я...
Да, я позвоню вот начальнику, он тебе объяснит все. Это ведь все нормально?
Не, брат.
Поговори с ним просто.
Я просто...
Hello?
Мистер Уэллингтон!
What's your problem now?
I'm here with the Uber driver. His name is Simon. He doesn't want to take our cocaine. Can you talk to him?
Somebody's gotta fucking take it. Did you tell him about the money?
Yeah, I told him, yes. Поговори с ним.
I'm so sorry, sir.
How much you offered him?
50,000, I said.
I'm good, sir.
How much you gave this asshole?
I said Pablo will give him 50,000 when he gets to Mexico.
How much give him 75,000? No problem. Tell this asshole.
75,000.
Sorry, brat.
How about 100? Maybe за 100,000 сделаешь?
Брат.
Почему нет? Ну, слушай.
Я четкий человек, брат. Если бы я бы хотел бы делать это, я бы это делал. Но если я сказал нет...
Ну, когда ты еще столько бабок заработаешь за один день?
Ну, я не хочу так работать, брат.
Don't want to be a pussy, this motherfucker.
Talk to him. Can you talk... Я шучу. I'm kidding, bro. Hey, it's a joke.